Red marking. Red is kick for a count.
How was the run through the surf?
So I ran on big rocks.
Excellent. It looked good. have to find a soundtrack too, so I don't have to listen to my heavy breathing all the time. So that would be tedious. Oh, it does. Yay, water! Should have had a marshal there. Here is a good place. Woohoo! Passing. Oh, I can pretend I'm on a mountain bike now. Okay, good. Passing, if I may. Thank you. Unfortunately, I'm starting to cramp up in the calves. It's only been about 16k. That's not good. So I'll walk bits where I have to, like this hill. And then run bits where I can, like after that hill. And there's Letizia again. How we doing? I'm starting to cramp up. just enjoy the downhills, even with rocks. Strenuous walking. So, only 5k's to go. Must be time for that burst of energy, surely. Looks like we go that way. To focus on using the quads rather than the calves on this stuff, and that way maybe I can stay ahead of the cramps. So far so good. Anyway, and there's lovely Anglesea. How about that? Back in Stabilisation. Briefly. Well, coming up to the dirty end of the race, and there's the beach up ahead. Coming around the back of the caravan park. Oh, what a burst of energy there. Wish I could do that.
The old Queen one, we are the champions. You're all champions.
There she comes. Big burst of speed from Letizia.